there's so much poverty and devastation. By having this enemy to focus on, it gives a pass to their own government for not providing sufficiently for its people.
Certainly the North Koreans want to be treated with respect as a significant power, but they have no illusions that they will get there by integration, economic integration with the West. Do I think that the North Koreans would pick up a nuclear weapon and lob it at the United States? No. Because 45 minutes later, that would be the end of the regime. Do I think that they might use the threat that they could hold American cities hostage?
Gabby, are you getting love?
To get something else that they want? Yeah, I think that's completely within their control.
According to the Korean Central News Agency, Kim Jong-un says defiantly that North Korea is meeting its goal of military equilibrium.
The United States has great strength and patience, but if it is forced to defend itself or its allies, we will have no choice
but
to totally destroy North Korea. In 70 years...
As the rhetoric between the U.S. and North Korea escalates, the international community is largely where they've been for decades,
of growing dangers,
initiating harsher sanctions that appear to have no effect on stopping Kim's goal of being a threatening nuclear power.